Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 99 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water. On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set on their days, humankind went to bed. Then on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. We thought that would have been enough.
Here. Veg.
Thank you. Those are the scales, called Khonsu. When we die, the goddess Ma'at weighs our hearts on them, against her white feather.
I remember this. If our hearts appear in light, we walk in the field of reeds.
Very good. You were listening. The scales measure truth and justice, which is why Magi pursue these two things above all others.